jump to the left.
Thank you, Mrs. Gray!